European political leaders have urged the Italian government to continue Mario Monti's reform agenda. New elections in Italy are scheduled for February, and it seems that the center-left coalition is going to have a chance to win. The announcement of Mr. Monti that he would like to withdraw as prime minister came as a surprise, and it resulted in a fall in the 10 years Italian bonds. They went down from 452 to 475, still not up to the level where it's reason for alarm. Also, there were a sellout of Italian stocks yesterday. In the United States, there is no solution in sight for the discussions on the fiscal cliff. That is impacting the stock markets. All the indexes yesterday were flat, and also it was a very weak volume. In Asia this morning, the stocks are still up, except for Nikkei in Japan, which have fallen a little bit due to investors' fear about an overselling. The euro has recovered from yesterday when it went down to 128.76. It has been racing in the morning hours in Asia, and it is at present 129.59. Yen is also stable against US dollar. Oil prices were up to 108 for Brent crude yesterday. It has fallen back today, and it's now trading again down to 107. Gold prices were also higher yesterday, but also gold and silver have weakened in Asian trade. Gold is down to 1708, and silver stays around 33. I wish all of you a good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.